So, yeah, so this happens, and it happens with every animal, and, you know, the facility can be as perfect as you want. It's still going to happen.
Yeah.
Luckily for our guys, it's not as bad. Like I said, for Bam Bam, it's usually just when we get busy, when there's a lot of people and stuff like that. But most of the time, he's the most content.